15 minutes to 5. Matter of fact, 444. My car's parked right outside. I don't have far to go. I knew this was a one night stand, but what I didn't know, she kicked her boyfriend out. The fool moved in next door.
Yeah, bitch, talking about, yeah, I live here by myself. Shh, my sister watching my kids. Stay in the back. You could just go kick it in the den. Sat on my couch and rolled a cushy blind. Had a bottle of Remy Martin. I'm like, ooh, I'ma tell this pussy. And hella flexible. She shifted. Stepped in the backyard to smoke a cigarette. Seen a nigga over the gate benching 350. Oh, look, and these must be your kids. Let me play with your gun. That's when partner threw his elbows over the gate and said, that's my son. Oh, shit, where my lad at? Cause this nigga was staring right at her ass when he said that. And I ain't never been the type of nigga that got into rushing first. Then it dawned on me, this motherfucker's fucking her. I almost passed out. Nigga had nerve to have his t-shirt off when he was taking his trash out. So I got right in her pussy, tearing the sheets up. Come to find out this nigga next door listening. Cause he said, Lisa.
15 minutes to 5. Matter of fact, 444. My car's parked right outside. I don't have far to go. I knew this was a one night stand, but what I didn't know, she kicked her boyfriend out. The fool moved in next door.
Now Suga Free and NATE DOGG, what y'all done got me into now? And why this buff nigga staring at me like that next door? Why? And this bitch think I'm just pimping, not lyrical though. I remember she was bald headed using that miracle, bro. Well, I dismissed the first thought. Nigga stepped on in the house, snuck, blazed up a blunt, put my feet up on a couch. Now you know the old saying is follow your first mind at all times. But I was with Suga Free and NATE DOGG when this Pomona on mine. Now all of a sudden I hear some keys open the door. I grab my 9 and ready to squeeze on the hole. Please don't go. Out like this, man, I wanna stay alive. I looked at the clock on the wall, it was 15 minutes to 5. Oh, bitch, you know you almost was dead gone. That would've been a perfectly good waste of a red bone. She tried to put a pussy in my face, she dead wrong. And about that boyfriend next door, Nate, he dead and gone.
15 minutes to 5. Matter of fact, 444. My car's parked right outside. I don't have far to go. I knew this was a one night stand, but what I didn't know, she kicked her boyfriend out. The fool moved in next door.
I'm digging long in her guts. And I don't know if you ever done this or not, mister, but don't never put no cologne on your nuts. And I'm normally gone, but I either come back on a third or that first. And the first thing she always say when I walk in the door is that her back hurts. Panties on the bathroom floor. And the thought that went through my mind was, you dirty little fucking whore. Now fuck that, now it's a thug turn. Ripped her panties off her motherfucking ass. Spent her around and seen them rug burns. Fucked the bitch so good she couldn't blink. Finally lifted my head up, looked at the kitchen. This nigga was by the fucking kitchen sink. And I ain't gonna lie, I wanted to run out of there like 59 West. I said, man, she just sucked my dick. He said, I know, she gonna suck mine next.
It's something about the way you, the way that you love me, it's got me twisted. Something about the way you, the way that you love me, has got me twisted. 15 minutes to 5, 44. The way that you love me, my car's parked right outside. Don't ask for it to go. I knew this was a one night stand, but I didn't know. The way that you love me, she picked her boyfriend out. Something about the way you, the way that you love me, it's got me twisted.